And action.
Don't Breathe, it's about just three kids in Detroit trying to get enough money to break away from their harsh reality.
What do you say you and I move away from mom together? It's a promise.
Good news, I got another job.
This guy has got at least 300K.
Is he blind?
That's kind of messed up to have a blind guy, isn't it?
Just because he's blind don't mean he's a saint, bro.
He's gonna be a piece of cake.
The blind man lives by himself in a neighborhood where everybody's gone.
This whole neighborhood is empty.
This guy's the last man standing.
Life has let him alone. He got a big settlement, and that's the money that the kids are gonna try to get.
The money's in the house. It's probably in there.
Who's there?
He is so scary as the blind man.
Stay right there.
Let me go!
He's obviously a very physical person, like he's very strong and fit.
But he can run through the house, he does have a sight, he can foresee things.
And you have no idea how he's gonna react, what he's gonna do.
He's coming.
Now, you see what I see.